Hello and welcome back to the Proactive Investors New York studio. I'm Christine Corrado. With me on Skype today is Tom Smith from WRAP Technologies. Tom, great to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for having me on.
Tom, to start off with, just tell me a bit about the company.
So WRAP Technologies started a couple of years ago to bring a new remote restraint device to the law enforcement market. It was invented by a gentleman by the name of Woody Norris. He had a background in this space and invented the LRAD and a bunch of other products. And he came up with this concept of being able to take like handcuffs and throw them at somebody from up to 20 feet away. And then last year, the company went public. And with my background, they approached me earlier this year and I joined as president in March. And the response to the product has just been amazing. We've had law enforcement from over 1,100 agencies here in the United States and over 90 countries around the world reaching out to us looking for this type of a solution for them to be able to do their job safer and better.
We'll talk more about the product in a second, but you did mention your background. Let's talk about that because that's a very interesting. You were basically behind creating the Taser gun. So tell me about your background and how that kind of got to where you are today.
Yeah, so my brother and I started the company Taser in 1993. And we went into law enforcement and the consumer markets and did domestic and international sales, went public in 2001. I stayed there through 2013 and then left. My brother's still the CEO of what's now called Axon. So I have a unique perspective, having been in this space for over 25 years, dealing with law enforcement, building the sales side and the customer service side in over 100 countries around the world. And now seeing this product come to the space and them approaching me, it was like the perfect tool at the perfect time for what the law enforcement market's looking for. And so I joined in March to bring this product out to the law enforcement domestically and internationally, because there's so much pressure. Everybody's filming them these days. Everybody's second guessing them. There's a lot of discourse between the law enforcement community and their communities. And we're trying to come out with products and tools that are gonna help reduce injuries to the officers and the suspects. And hopefully lower those fights that are going on between law enforcement and communities and make the bond stronger.
Well, the product is called the BolaWrap 100. Can you kind of walk me through how it actually works?
Sure. So it's a handheld device that basically we can train the officers very, very quickly that they use this very early on in a confrontation. So if somebody's going to resist them or want to walk away, you hold this in your hand and it deploys an 8-foot Kevlar tether that can go out between 10 and 25 feet, and it either wraps their legs or their arms and prevents them from fleeing or being able to fight with the officer. And we don't use pain compliance like every other tool they have available today. We're a remote restraint device where we just wrap them up and prevent them from being able to fight with police so they can be taken safely into custody without injury or putting any injury into their body.
So, I mean, in what kind of circumstance would you use this product versus a taser or even a gun?
Yeah, so all those other tools are what we would call intermediate force. That's kind of where the courts are pushing all of them. They're higher in the use of force, so somebody that maybe has a weapon or something like that. So this is going to be used kind of early on when you are law enforcement's confronting somebody. They're going to want to take them into custody, and that person maybe doesn't want to go or wants to flee or presents a situation where they just aren't going to cooperate with what the officer is saying. And again, they can use it at that point because it doesn't inflict any pain. It's not a pain compliance tool where pepper spray, taser, baton, firearms, those are all much higher levels of force, especially as the courts are looking at it these days. So they're going to be used if somebody's more threatening, again, with a weapon or an edged weapon or a broken bottle or something like that. So this is designed early use, get that suspect restrained so you can take them into custody before it escalates to requiring a higher level of use of force.
Well, it seems like the product has been gaining popularity as you have just received an international distributor order. How significant of this is this order a win for the company?
It's a huge win. I mean, in my previous experience, it was many, many years before we got an order of that size internationally. Again, I just joined in March and we've already got a million plus dollar order from overseas. And we have many, many other inquiries. I mean, we have 90 countries have already reached out to contact us. So if you kind of look at how the original Taser had come into market, it took quite a few years to get accepted and to really compress that time into what we're doing at WRAP. It's happening much faster and much quicker because, again, it's a technology that law enforcement has been looking for that doesn't use pain to subdue a suspect.
So the majority of your customers would be law enforcement?
Law enforcement, private security, that the military is also looking at this right now. We've done some work with both domestic and international military. So anyone that's really in that situation where they're going to be providing security for communities or for their countries that has been interested in our product.
And Tom, just as a wrap up with wrap technologies, what would you like investors to know? What's kind of the point that you want to drive home, why they should invest in the company?
Well, we are public. We're on the NASDAQ right now. WRTC is our symbol. And we're at the point right now where we're just getting the company started. You know, we are just started shipping our newest product a couple of months ago. The reception in law enforcement has been amazing. We're getting all of our distributors trained, our instructors trained, the international markets coming to us, like the distributor order we just talked about. So you're seeing the very beginning growth stages of this company, and you can look at what predecessors have done in this space. It's a very exciting time because of the acceptance and the want by the law enforcement community and for investors. If they kind of look at the histories of other products and other companies, they can see how much faster that we're already proceeding at this point in our early stages.
Indeed, an exciting time. Tom, thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you. I appreciate it. We'll hope to see you again soon.